Mike Russell says there is a high chance Brexit talks will collapse, publish 0955 Tuesday, the 10th of October 2017. But Michael Russell also said if no deal is reached with the EU, the result would be chaos, and accused the government of pursuing a fantasy. The comments come after Prime Minister Theresa May said the initiative for negotiations now lay with the EU side, adding the ball is in their court. Speaking to the BBC's Good Morning Scotland programme, Mr. Russell said it sounds like Wimbledon rather than the serious negotiation it needs to be. Read more contradictory post-Brexit statements denying Scotland essential powers. It is the UK which has chosen to leave the EU. Clearly they have to come up with the proposals for discussion. If they are refusing to come up with the proposals and now openly talking about not taking part in negotiation and walking, that's a new degree of seriousness and it will cause enormous difficulty. This is a fantasy. They, the government, are pursuing a fantasy. There isn't a good Brexit. Read more. Nicola Sturgeon to give free childcare to under fives by 2020. It's no secret we don't agree with the policy. The policy was not voted for by Scotland. It is based upon a fantasy of the UK's buccaneering, glorious trading nation which just doesn't exist and can't exist. And it's important to say that. Merge accounts, custom true.